Hello and welcome back.
Welcome back, Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies for your return to the colony? Most excellent.
That's what we have here. Grenade upgrades. Yes, I need this. Cipher tool. Let's see. For Garrus. It's exactly the same. Exactly the same. Okay, so nothing interesting here. Rapid transit destination. Let's go to the Presidium next and complete another quest. Presidium embassies. Yes, this is it. So yeah, we're going to see a lot of loading screens now. A lot of them. Come on, goddammit. A little faster if you would. Alrighty. Useless piece of junk. And our query is up here, if I remember correctly. Yep, here she, there she is, the exclamation mark. But first, let's see if we get any more quests from here. Nope, nothing.
So they finally did it. I only hope you're better than the one. Goodbye, Commander.
Okay. She is here. Hello.
Yes, Shepard. Did you find my sister?
You lied to me, you son of a...
Dahlia's dead. I killed her myself. If you don't want to end up like her, start talking.
No need to raise your voice, Commander. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
Next time, do your own dirty work.
I am sorry I wasn't honest with you. We have trust issues in my family.
Obviously.
Oh yeah.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
Chris won't cut it.
I'm a Spectre, not some merc for hire. I can find credits anywhere.
True. But I'm the only one who can authorize you to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Bingo. Yay, more points. Let's see now. Let's do some shock trooper, I think. Garrus, you do more electronics, maxed out. Rex, more fitness. Journal, yeah. Let's see what we have to do next. Not this, not this. Missing marines. Let's see. Citadel tower and this. Okay, so both in Citadel Tower, okay. So this will be quick. At least. Nope, don't need that. Open Sesame. So now I can buy prototype Asari mods. Kick ass. But from whom? Presidium, let's see, the tower, and of course the eternal loading screen. Right, this is going well, this is going very well, I am pleased. Alright, so there's one here, then another one there. Alrighty.
No, I'm waiting. Commander Shepard, isn't it? My name is Admiral Kahoku. Is there something I can do for you?
You sent a recon team out into the Artemis Tau cluster?
Yes, that's right. They went missing a few days ago. I've been trying to find out what happened to them, but I keep getting the runaround from Alliance brass.
They're dead.
Do you know something about this, Commander?
I found what was left of them. They ran into a thresher maw.
A thresher maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
They were set up.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Not my problem.
I don't have time for this.
You've already done enough, Shepard. The rest is up to me.
Yeah, more stuff. And XP also. So that's Gareth. Hello, mate.
Any news? Did you find my brother yet?
He's dead.
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? I guess I should have expected this. When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
False hope doesn't do anybody any good.
Maybe. But sometimes I think false hope is better than no hope at all. Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
Yay, Renegade. Right, so I guess there's nothing else to do then. Return to CSEC, see what mods I've unlocked, and then be off. Be off to Ferris, I think, or somewhere else. I'll see. Come on, baby. Make with the upgrades.
Hello, Commander.
Let's see. Wow. Another grenade update. Solaris amp. Okay, this is the same shit. Alright, so nothing of interest at all. I think I'll go and ask the ship quartermaster. See if he has anything. Up, elevator. Up. Rex? Garrus? Something? Or no, another news story, of course.
I'm surprised that you're willing to kill your own, Rex. Aren't the Krogan just a few generations away from extinction?
You don't get it. For all your talk of honor and pride, the Turians never had to test their principles in a real struggle. Anyone who fights us is either stupid or on Saren's payroll. Killing the latter is business. Killing the former is a favor to the universe.
Well, Rex, that's deep, bro. That's deep. Alrighty, then. Let's go and see the quartermaster and then be off to places unknown.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
I'm getting ready. Decontamination. I'm getting radiated. Oop, alright.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. XO Presley stands relieved.
As do we all. You know what time it is? Explore systems, of course. Let's see, Styx Theta Erebus. Let's see what we find here.
Distress signal. Patching through to you.
Mayday! 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 This is Lieutenant Marie Durand, 314th Infantry, Alliance 10th Frontier Division. The listening post has been overrun by unidentified hostile lifeforms. Request immediate extraction.
Well, damn it. Okay, so we have to go here. Bully. So, Quasi, survey! Yay, more platinum! I am platinum. More money. And we have another data disk. Yay. And the last one, Schofen, nothing. Alright, I guess we're going to do this one then. I don't think I did this before. But now with my awesome gear, I don't think it will be that hard, to be honest. Oh, come on, you piece of crap loading screen. I have stuff to do. Are you serious? Seriously? What the hell? Alright, better. So, unidentified life forms. At least it's not the Geth. Alrighty, let's see. Anomaly. Let's go to the listening post first. And then we'll do other stuff. Wow. Dark skies, dark times. Yeah. So, yet another Mako section, it will appear. Oop. So immediate extraction. Let's see if we can make it in time. Whoop, minerals. But I won't. Oh crap, yeah, I remember this. That's not good. Now I remember this mission. It's kind of a pain in the ass, to be honest. Yep. I think they're Rachni. Yep, Rachni. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Hello? Who can I talk to around here? Oh, you piece of shit. Alright. Mako, perfect for taking out Rachni. What the hell? It was damaged. That annoys me greatly. Bring it on. Alright, this isn't as interesting as I hoped it would be. Not at all. Bam. Generator. Oh shit, okay, they're approaching. Alright, so I think I'll make all this is easy, but I think I'm going to have to get it to their nest eventually, unfortunately. Anyway, that Rachni Queen sure acted fast. I mean, look at all this crap. Birth pains, I think. Her birth pains were a bitch. What the hell? Still? Alright, let's talk with her.
First Lieutenant Durand, sir. 3rd Brigade, 14th Infantry Regiment. And I am damn glad to see you.
What happened?
Hell of a welcome. How'd it get this bad?
Damned if I know, Commander. They dropped us here a few months back. We get supplies every couple weeks. We didn't see anything local that was more dangerous than lichen. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where they're from. This is what's left out of 90 men. I'm the ranking officer.
We do have a ship in orbit. We could bombard them.
Wouldn't do much good. They're moving around deep underground. The only time they come near the surface, and they're right on our position. You bombard them, you take us out too.
Why are you out here in the first place?
There's been a lot of pirate activity in this cluster. We set up a chain of listening posts in the local systems, in case they have a staging base.
If that's all they had left, you must have done a lot of killing before we got here.
That wasn't all they have left. Not by a long shot. What we just fought was a probe. Our seismic sensors are picking up a crapload more on their way up from underground. We've got 5 minutes, tops. We might be able to hold them off if we were at peak. But you can see the fighting's busted this place up.
Secure those negative waves, Durand. You and me are gonna hold this worthless rock. Look to your people. We'll see if we can fix your defenses.
Aye, aye, Commander. You heard the man. Everybody pool magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. If anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any.
Alright, let's try and get the generator back online. Okay, so we can we have activated that turret, and now we fight without the Mako, which I don't think will go very well, to be honest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and. Rachni. Okay, one down. One down, more to go. This is going rather well, I have to say. No deaths. And the turret, it's kind of useful, I think. More Rachni, please. we're holding out. Oh shit. Rex is hit. Guys, are you incompetent or what? Really now. More Rachni. Take cover or something, what the hell? And I ask you, this war, what is it good for? Wow. Turrets kick ass. Alright.
Clear.
Was that it? Hello, Durand.
Holy hell, sir. Talk about a near run thing. You alright?
She's getting warmed up.
I'm pissed off. When I get pissed off, I shoot things. Find me more bugs.
Around here, they're more likely to find you. There's one other thing I should mention. One of our other listening posts went offline 3 days ago. I don't know if it's coincidence, a pirate raid, or what. But if you want to check in on them.
If you have time.
Between the Citadel and the Fifth Fleet, everyone wants a piece of us. I'll see if we can divert.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right, that must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
I have another mission I need to complete. I can't do it for you.
Understood, Commander. I wasn't asking. We'll hold until an evac ship arrives. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.
No problem. Alright, so... this mission is actually bigger than this. Yeah, disconnect. Let's see now. Rachni infested mine, debris. Yeah, let's go there. Right now. Oh, but first, minerals, of course. Minerals are very important, don't forget that. Because they give you credits and XP, of course. Bam. Come on, Mako, I know you can do it. Come on, you hunk of crap. Yes. Yay, more of this minigame. Alrighty, Rachni time. I think it's the Queen actually. I think the Queen is somewhere around here and she... or maybe they've unearthed something. And so they began to pop up. I don't know, we'll see. Wow, another stack of minerals. I'm in luck. Come on, up, up. Here it is. Alright, once. Titanium. Let's go to the breeze first. And then go into the mine. And see what we can see. Oop, there it is. Action, may go, bam. Oh, damn. Alright, Rachni time, yet again. Quick save. And get prepared for what awaits us within. Spooky stuff. Arachne infested mine. Oh damn. No crap. No crap. Oh well. Screw that. Where are the Arachne at? Arachne. Come out, wherever you are.
Now it gets fun.
Oh crap. Alright, so they pop out of nowhere. Oh crap. Come on, come near me. Was the other. Whoop. Yes, better.
Area secured.
For now. Until more come out. Whoop. Are you guys stupid or what? Seriously now. Oi, no sleeping on the job.
Thanks.
And some Medi Joe. Alright. Oh crap, two more. Oh damn. Another two. Not very decent commentary, I have to say. Damn. This is not looking well. Oh crap, no. Alright, at least Rex didn't die. Yes.
That's it. Bag him attack.
Garrus is back. Yay. I am so psyched. Okay. So here we have. Oh damn. Nope. Oh shit. F. Stasis, no. Oh, come on, Garrus, again. You're so damn frail.
I'm ready.
Okay, better. Damn. Well, crap. Alright, so this isn't it. Have to go the other way around. And and see what we can do. Oh, damn. Okay, they are just waiting. Oh, damn. Level up. Well, at least this happened right. More Shock Trooper, Garrus, and Rex. Fit immunity, yes.
Area secured.
Damn, we are kind of hurting. Oh, damn. No. Worst place ever. Oh, damn. Oh, crap. That's one hell of a... Oh, come on, Unity. Crap, no. Okay, at least I'm alive. Barely. Okay, better. Lock crate, I don't need it. Oh man, that was close. Let's see now. Prothean, Asar writings, minerals. Okay, so that's all. Let's quick save. And let's exit this damn mine. Already. Well, only three omnigels, not omnigel, medical gel left. I really abused them. Let's see. For now, no. Rounds, no, nothing. Combat, I don't need it. Grenades, no. And no. Alright, so nothing new that I need. Yay, area map. Let's see the new area map. Crashed probe. Alright. Why not? I think I'll finish up this planet and then oh no, wait. I've been there already. Listening post, I've been there. Let's go to the two anomalies and then finish up. Oh, Garrus, you're not healed. How sad. And unfortunate. Right. Good content, eh? Don't you agree, viewers? I know, these sections are not really commentary worthy, to be honest. Oh look, something. A bird safe box. I wonder what we shall find here. Come on a bit more. And we have another medallion. Finally, we shall go here and then finish up. Fortunately, in Mass Effect 2, there won't be any Mako section at all. Actually, there won't be any Mako. It will be replaced by lots and lots of mining. And a few times, mini missions which you find while mining. Which give you credits, give you experience, and adds a little to the story. Which is decent. A decent way of, of eliminating this mindless trek through the wilderness on this machine, which I don't really like. Even though it gives you free reign to explore, I don't really enjoy it much. Particularly because I don't have anything interesting to say while doing it. Like, oh look, there are some rocks, and wow, an anomaly. I wonder what we'll find here. Are you serious? I hope I won't have to enter here. Nope, I won't. Okay. That's fortunate. Let's see what they left behind.
Heading out?
Heading out, yeah. Holy shit, shield moderated to level 7. That's a biggie. Medical kit. Right. Before I end this, I want to do a couple more things. First of all, Garrus. You don't need that. Wow. That is way, way better. Polonium rounds. Level 5, yeah. That's what I wanted. Also, heat sink. Yeah, you only have this. And also, shield module to level 7. Yeah, I'll give you that. Energized weave. I think this is better, to be honest. Right, shotgun. No. Oh, way better. Chemical rounds, Freder, tungsten. Let's give polonium 2. And incendiary, yeah. Alright, I like this. I really like this. Well, see you next time when I do some more stuff. Goodbye.